He is a Jamaican former sprinter, widely considered to be the greatest sprinter of all time. His mother name Jennifer. His father name Wellesley. He is a world record holder in the 100 meters, 200 meters and 4 into 100 meters relay. His estimated net worth is around $60 to $90 million. He grew up in a small town in the Jamaica with his parents. He grew up with his brother and sister, Siddiqui and Serene. He expresses a love for the dancing, and his character is frequently described as a laid-back and relaxed. He was born on 21st August 1986. His parents run the local grocery store in the rural area. He spent his time playing cricket and football in the street with his brother. As a child, he attended Valencia Primary, where he began showing his sprint potential. By the age of 12, he had become the school's fastest runner over the 100 meters distance. He won his first annual high school championship medal in 2001. An 8-time Olympic gold medalist, he is the only sprinter to win Olympic 100-meter, 200-meter titles at the 3 consecutive Olympics. Upon his entry to William Knibb Memorial High School, he continued to focus on other sports, but his cricket coach noticed his speed on the pitch. He also won 2 4-into-100 relay gold medals. He is the most successful athlete of the World Championship. He began dating Casey, and in May 2020 they welcomed a daughter together named Olympia. He gained worldwide fame for his double sprint victory in world record times at the 2008 Olympics. An 11-time world champion, he won consecutive world championship 100-meter, 200-meter and 4-into-100-meter relay gold medals from 2009 to 2015. He retired after 2017 World Championship when he finished third in his last solo 100-meter race.